Okay, here we are. I've been wanting to do this for a while, like a while. I'm excited.
Today?
I'll do it. Basically, I'm doing what every other influencer, TikToker does for the first YouTube video. I'm going to film a Q&A. But first, I want to say I love you guys. And I definitely am excited to go on this adventure.
I got something in my eye. Hold up.
That's disrespectful, Kayden. Why would you? All right, so I got a thing of cards right here. I went on Instagram. I asked you guys. I said Q&A on YouTube. Basic, right? And so, right here in my hand, I'm holding a bunch of your guys' questions. On today's first one, what is your full name? Question is, why do you want to know my government name? Do I give it to you? My full name is Kayden Scott Christian. Speaking of that, how does someone end up on, what is it? It's that website that, you go on if you're famous. Famous birthdays. So, if you guys can figure out how to put me on famous birthdays, that'd be great. I love you guys. All right, next one. Most embarrassing moment with your crush / girlfriend. Just chilling with her, right? Shorty and I, we doing our thing. We macking, you know what I'm saying? And, she's not my ex-girlfriend, by the way. Not because of this, but, we was doing our thing, you know what I'm saying? And, her dad walked downstairs. We're in the movie room. Walked downstairs. I look up, her dad's right there. Wasn't the greatest moment of my life, but I'm still here. Embarrassing moment definitely was being caught by my ex-girlfriend's dad. That was scary. If you can live inside a movie, which one would it be? Okay, so I'm really cheesy for romantic, like romantic stuff. I definitely would be in The Notebook, hands down. The Notebook is one of my favorite movies of all time. You know what else I might be in? I definitely could see myself being in a TV show, in the Peaky Blinders. Acting is definitely something I want to get into. Definitely something I'm looking forward to. Next on the list, we got, if you could travel and live in one different country forever, which would it be? Definitely Bali. You guys ever been to Bali? All right, I got you guys a task. This is your homework. I don't care if you're in school or not. Look up Bali. Literally just look up Bali, like trips to Bali. You'll fall in love. Do you plan to travel? Well, I do plan to travel. One thing I want to do is get a Jeep, right? I want to put a tent on that Jeep. I want the whole nine yards, okay? And I want to be able to travel in that Jeep across country. Definitely something I really want to do in my life. All right, what's your favorite season? Season, hands down, fall, of course. I live in New York, so fall is the most beautiful time of the year. Only time I actually liked New York. Do you have any pets? Or did you? Okay, so at my dad's house, because my parents divorced, you know, the normal thing nowadays. We have two horses, three dogs, four ferrets, one snake, and a cat that wanders around. But they're pretty dope. All right, next. Would you like to stay in a call with your fans for one night? I'm pretty sure this means doing like a Zoom call. And yes, I would absolutely love to do a Zoom call. Let me know in the comments if you guys want to do like some type of Zoom call or something like that. You know what I mean? Do I speak Spanish? Nah, I actually failed Spanish. Well, I passed it. I in school, I went as far as I could to do Spanish, and then I kind of just like dropped it. What's the biggest thing you regret doing? It's gonna be a little deep. Being in a relationship and letting that relationship control my actions and control my dreams. Like I let that relationship cloud my goals and my dreams and everything, and it hindered me in some way. But I also believe everything in life happens at the right time. If you're in a relationship, if you're young, old, whatever you are, never let that person dictate what you do. If you have a dream, do not let them dictate that. Go out. Go live your dream. Go do your thing, okay? Ooh, this is a good one. Ready? When you started posting videos on TikTok. So I started posting videos on TikTok right before quarantine. I just fell in love with it. I've always wanted to create content since I was 11. Actually, I have YouTube videos that you guys can't see because I hide them. I saw TikTok and I was like, I'm bored. What can I do? We're all locked in our house. So I was like, okay, let me try this TikTok thing. Let me see what I can do. And like, I fell in love with it. I fell in love with you guys. I fell in love with the whole nine yards. I literally love it. It's amazing. Ooh, this is a deep one. Are you truly happy right now? Yes and no. I'm the type of person who's never fulfilled. And I don't mean it in a negative way. I mean it in a way where I always want to better myself. So I am happy at this current moment. I went for a run today. I got a lot done. I went and visited people I haven't seen in a while. But I guess I am happy, but I'm not happy. If that makes sense. Do you think about getting back with your natural hair? Okay, so if you guys didn't know, my hair right now, it looks pretty black. a little brown right now. My hair is naturally light brown. I kind of look like this dude right here, but I normally dye it black because it just matches all my facial features, makes everything pop, you know, the whole nine yards. I just prefer it. Maybe one day I'll go back with my natural hair. I am going to be dyeing my hair black soon. I like how it looks. I think it pops well. I have a photo shoot this Saturday, so probably after the photo shoot. Ooh, we only got a few left. Are you ever going to have a guest star on your channel? And also, you should do tie-dye shirts. All right, so this is like two in one. Are you ever going to have a guest star? I probably will. As this channel grows and as I progress and learn how to create content like this more and more, definitely will be introducing guests and everything, having new people, having people on, maybe even fans. That'd be dope. Also, you should do tie-dye shirts. Well, I'm working on clothing. I'm always working on clothing, actually. That is definitely on the list. What's your favorite food? So I get this asked a lot when I go live on TikTok, which I love. What's your favorite food? I don't have a favorite food. I have a favorite person who cooks, and it's my mom. My mom, when she cooks this mac and cheese. You know what I'm saying? I guess her mac and cheese is my favorite food. My mom cooks this mac and cheese, and it sounded like some WAP, and that's how you know. I don't know. My favorite cooking has to be my mom. You know what I mean? How long does it usually take to edit your YouTube videos? I mean, I'm going to put on the screen right here how long it actually took me. I haven't edited a YouTube video in about like 2 years, so I have no idea how long this is actually going to take. All right, final question. Final question, and I'm going to end it with a little something something. Do you have a Discord server? Yes. All my links are in my bio. You guys can talk to me. I update people on there frequently. All my socials are in my bio. One thing I do want to grow is Twitter. Be most active on Twitter besides like TikTok. Obviously, I think it's easier to connect with you guys. So if you guys ever want to talk to me actively, Twitter is definitely the way. But I did it. I got through this. I got through the most basic YouTube video anyone could do. I don't know what else to say. I'm very excited for the future. I got some big plans for this. Let me know what content you guys want to see. You guys want to see something new? You want to see me do some new stuff, try new stuff, maybe food? You want me to go basic YouTube route? I will. You want me to make some cool content, cinematography, stuff like that? Whatever you want to see, comment down below. I'm going to end it with a like if you can. You don't have to. Absolutely free. Let me know how you guys like this format. I'm going to be doing vlogs and stuff in person. This was just a little peek into my life. I hope you guys are doing amazing. Again, all my socials. I say that's at the end of all my lives. And every time I talk to you guys, if you guys are ever having a hard day, remember, we're all human. I've been there. And having someone to talk to is really helpful. And I read all my DMs, especially Twitter, Instagram. I read all my DMs. So if you ever need someone to talk to, I'm always there for you. I love you guys. I hope you guys have an amazing day, rest of your day, whatever you're doing. I don't know what you're doing, but I hope you're having a great day. I love you guys. It's time. You got that jeans. Got that James Dean. Got a boogie in my nose. I got that dream. Look in your eye. And I got that red classic thing that you like.